that people face in life is what Adam faced.
Uh-oh.
Distractions. They call this the distraction economy. That when you look at all of the instruments that we have now, when you see a family going to a restaurant and rather than having a conversation, everybody's looking at their telephone. People go to sleep with their phone by their pillow.